Hello, Wolfpack. We're back, and we are continuing The Walking Dead Season 3, A New Frontier, a little earlier than expected. Apparently, Telltale released the second episode with the first one, so we'll waste no more time and begin. What, no recap? Or is this a flashback? Yeah, it's a flashback to Javier's family. Because we all know how you love Javier.
Let me do the dishes. That's the least I can do. I'm crashing here. Crashers clean dishes.
Your family. Besides, if they're not clean the right way, David becomes a big baby about it all. I'm a pro at this point.
No. I insist.
Grab this sponge and you're gonna be eating it too. It's not a big deal. I've got it.
Nah, I know you don't mind, but I won't be here for too long. Just, you know, gotta get back on my feet a little.
You're right. I don't mind.
But David does. Is that it?
Maybe a little bit. Actually, forget I said that. That wasn't for me to...
He's always talking about how I'm never around. And then when I'm actually here, he acts like he doesn't know me.
It's complicated. But look, he loves you. You're his brother.
He's got an odd way of showing it.
So where do you think you'll go?
Dunno. With what happened, I'd be amazed if I could get a job assistant coaching T-ball.
You'll land on your feet.
Well, here's hoping.
Go wherever the wind takes us.
I'll probably just travel around, you know, see what's out there.
Wanna take me with you?
Wait, she's into us?
Well...
Sure. Just finish up with those dishes and I'll bring the car around.
But I pick the music.
Yeah, never mind then.
You know I'm just messing around, but it's hard to say no to a fresh start. Always wanted to go to Norway. See the northern lights. But you'll be jet-setting and I'll still just be here. Oh, god damn it! Oh, shit. That was David's army glass.
Nah, so
he's gonna be so pissy about it.
David might be abusive.
Oh, it's so annoying.
Blame me. Let him buy it. I'm the idiot fuck-up, right?
That's true.
Exactly.
Oh, thanks for agreeing with that real fast, Kate.
There you go. See, much better. What was that noise? Guys! Hello? My CEO gave me that. And unless you want to dig up his fucking corpse, he's not gonna get me another one.
Why don't we get an actual dishwasher?
Oh, here we go again.
Then you won't be on my ass anytime there's a spot on a fork.
Excuse me? You're both overreacting, okay? It's not that big a crisis. Stay out of this, hobby. We don't see your ass for a year. A year! Then when your life goes to shit, we're expected to drop everything and roll out the red carpet. All for Prince Javi. And now you're gonna start telling me how to talk to my wife?
This isn't about him.
Really? He's the one standing right there judging me for something he doesn't understand. You don't know him like I do. Always judging everyone, except himself. You know what, David? Time for you to open your eyes. Kate's gonna leave your ass. What? She told
me. Honey!
You said that?
Jesus fucking Christ, no! We were talking about traveling and I just... No, I definitely didn't say that. At all.
3 days. Then I want you off my couch and out the door. We clear? Fine.
Javi, that is my husband. We are married, in case you forgot. That's for life.
Well, and quit sending Javier mixed signals, idiot.
Help her! You gotta help her!
So yeah, we chose to help Kate.
Can you help her?
What happened?
Those fuckers got the drop on us.
What happened to her?
She was shot. They shot that little girl, too. Shot her in cold blood.
Mariana, my sister.
What kind of animal does something like that?
Trent, I need you to go. Now! Please.
Jesus fucking Christ.
So we get the surgery, everyone.
No, Alex, it won't. Bullets in there. Deep. Gotta get it out to know how bad the damage is.
Please, let me do something.
Gabe, I need to concentrate.
I know I can help. I can handle this. Just tell me what to do. I'll do it.
Gabe stays right here. He's an extra set of hands.
Fine.
You ready?
Yes.
Good man.
Gabe, I need you to clean the wound, okay?
Okay, yeah.
Better not screw up, Gabe.
I'm going to reach in and pull the bullet out.
Oh, he did it.
I need you two to keep the wound open as wide as possible. Take a side and pull on it. Hard.
Okay. All right, you might want to turn away, people. Graphic surgery. That's a reference to Carl when he was shot. You're welcome for the reference, everybody.
Wait. You're bleeding inside. I have to get in there and stitch you up, okay? Okay. I'm not gonna lie to you. It's going to hurt a lot.
Can't we knock her out?
Keep it open. No matter what. One, three. One, two, three.
All right, more graphic surgery. Well, I think we're done with the surgery. So we're gonna go feel sorry for ourselves and brood. Yep, just left Kate's side. Oh, Eleanor finished up.
I've made her as comfortable as I can. Right now, the smartest thing for her is rest. I know it seemed dicey when she lost consciousness, but her body is trying to protect itself from trauma.
Thank you for saving her life. I don't know what I would have done if she...
I'm just glad I could stabilize her. Those bastards did her one favor, at least. Any lower, and that bullet would have torn her stomach lining as well.
Ow.
Boy Gabe. He seems really fierce. He showed a lot of courage, staying like that.
Yeah. So when's she gonna be up on her feet again?
She's stable. For now. But she's still bleeding inside. I don't want to lie to you. It's probably just a matter of time. I wish I could do more.
Thanks for trying. And for not sugarcoating it.
Wish I had something better to tell you. But I'm sorry, Javi. I'm going to get cleaned up. You may want to find Gabe. He looked pretty upset when he left.
This isn't going to make him feel any better.
Still.
I'll track him down.
Alright, we gotta find wherever Gabe went to. Let's talk to Trip.
How's she doing?
Not great. As well as could be expected. Yeah, considering.
I'm glad you came back with us. I'm sure Kate's glad, too. I just hope Clementine will be all right. She had fire in her eyes back there. Folks get mad. They get sloppy.
I was just thinking the same thing.
She and I might have our differences, but that doesn't mean I don't want the best for her. It's a hell of a situation. Just know I'm praying for you. All of you. And whatever happens, you all are welcome to stick around in Prescott. If that's what you want. Nobody's gonna force you, but we'd be glad to have you all here.
Sticking around sounds good to me. Thanks for the offer.
You're very welcome.
Yeah, Trip likes us now. And I keep saying this, but Trip is named after the guy from Star Trek Enterprise, Trip Tucker III. Yeah, I made a joke about how the title ripped off Enterprise, and a guy named Trip supports
just
that.
I played to a baseball game in Arkansas once, a lifetime ago.
Alright, so we have to go comfort Gabe, because he feels bad. Well, I wish I stuck with Clementine now.
Hey, you see the kid come through here?
Blood all over his hands, dark look on his face. Head it out that way, without saying a word. If I were you, I'd give him some space. Just my advice, one parent to another.
Wish I could, but I don't think I can.
Okay, but it sure didn't seem like he was in the mood to talk. That blood, I take it that wasn't his?
His stepmom's.
You gotta stay strong for her. Do whatever it takes. Know if my friend seen were in the same situation, I'd fight like hell. Anything we can do to help you out, just let me know.
I appreciate that.
Your boy stomped off towards the front gate.
Alright, we gotta go comfort Gabe. Just gonna fast check if there's something we missed around here. Anyone we wanted to talk to. Oh, what's that? Oh, we can pick something up. It's the water bottle. Might need that for later. Ooh, an anvil. I hope we use the anvil as a weapon like they did in Wolf Among Us. That, sorry. I keep crashing in the Trip's van. So yeah, Javier was a guy who was down on his luck, apparently, and his brother thought of him as a loser. Yeah, kind of proves that even back then, David wasn't exactly the nicest of guys. Damn, sorry, I tried to get in range of that point and click. Alright, watch Javier sluggishly move along. Let's go find Gabe. And to think, we could be shooting bandits with Clementine.
Gabe? Gabe, come on. Look at me.
I don't deserve to have this. I want to go back.
Go back? Where?
To the junkyard. I want to go back and bury Mariana.
I know how much you miss her, Gabe. I miss her too.
And Kate, she needed me during her surgery. She needed my help. And I fucked it up. First I hurt her, and then I just ran away like a stupid little kid. The way she screamed.
You stayed long enough to do some good. And because of that, I'm proud of you. And you were there for her as much as you could be.
That doesn't count. I'm done feeling this way. Feeling powerless. I can't be some helpless little boy anymore. I need to be a man. Just like my dad was. He knew how men were supposed to act.
You're already a man, Gabe.
I'm not. But at least I know it now. Next time, I'm not gonna sit back and watch. I'm gonna do something. I have to.
Listen, Gabe.
Clementine. She made it out alive. But is she in one piece?
Oh, shit. Get inside!
It's the rip-off saviors. Good job leading them right to us, Clementine.
It's ready.
You can count on me.
It's already night? It was like sundown. Wasn't it morning when we were off at the junkyard?
Hey, I didn't have to come back to warn you guys.
Some warning.
Or the Mad Max crew. They got walker bombs.
Knock, knock! Anyone home?
Shit. It was one of the men at the junkyard. These are those freaks that brand themselves.
The New Frontier.
I wish we hadn't had to come all the way out here, but unfortunately, Badger here says you attacked his men. He says you fired on him.
They shot first. They killed my niece. Shot a woman in cold blood.
How many of my friends died because of you, huh?
You killed a little girl.
He said she said shit to me.
What the fuck do you want? An apology?
What I really want is for my dead buddies to be alive again. But I don't think that's too likely, is it?
He needs to come with us. Answer to justice. Accept his punishment. Men have gotta have laws. Otherwise, we're no better than the animals.
Let's just talk this through.
It ain't so simple.
The fact of the matter is, you stole from us. You killed some of us. Give it up now and get down here.
You killed one of ours.
I think they need a little incentive.
They got Francine.
Francine! You heard her? I'll kill you.
Whoa. You didn't tell me you had a hostage.
It's gonna be okay, baby. I love you, baby.
All right, baby. Just give them what they want.
There's no reason this has to get ugly. But we ain't leaving without what we came for.
She's innocent in this. You don't have to drag her into our fight.
I don't have to. But I kind of want to.
Badger. Really?
Oh. Oh, my God.
Get your ass down here, or I cut off the rest of them.
What the hell are you doing?
Javi, please, man. Just go with him. You got to. You kill Francie.
Nobody's giving in to them.
We should start shooting.
No fucking way. You kill Francie.
He might kill her anyway, Conrad. We gotta risk it.
Look, I'm sure we can work this out without anyone else getting hurt.
Not interested in you trying to fucking stall. I'm gonna count from five. You know what happens at zero. Five. Four. Three. Two.
It's cool. I'm coming out. I'm all yours.
Thank you. I don't know, man. Me neither.
Yeah, we'll face for Clementine's crimes. Well, she was the one who killed them all. Javier didn't kill any of them. Well, except that one black guy. Oh, and the trucker that looked like Eugene.
Good man. Let's lock him in the truck and get the hell out of here. I don't want to wait that long. Jesus Christ.
Come on. I want to see him pay for what he did.
We had a deal. You asked for me to come down, and I did.
Yeah? Well, fuck the deal.
Yeah, Clem saved us. No, Francine died.
Francine!
Oh, what the fuck? We don't have the go-ahead!
No, fuck you! Fuck your go-ahead! Ram the fucking gate! Jesus Christ!
Walker bomb. The governor used that in the TV show. Off in tear gas. Now they're ripping off the Terminus gang.
tear gas!
I have to find Kate, Dave. Can you help us?
Go, man. I'll hold these assholes off.
Oh, man, gotta wander through the dark. Now the game's ripping off Silent Hill again. Oh yeah, leave your knife there, Javier. Oh, we got it.
Bobby! Game!
Yes, because Javier's the true fighter. Yeah, got him.
Let's just use this. There's enough room for her.
Thank goodness the Silent Hill fog is kicking in.
Bobby!
Head east. We'll catch up.
The Walking Dead. A new frontier. Told you they ripped off Star Trek. Clementine, no. Do we get to play as her? No, of course not. The safe zone's dying, even if you comply with their demands. Ties That Bind, Part 2. Is there ever a Part 1 title to the episode?
Are they following us?
Not just the other car. Looks like we're okay.
Yeah, sorry for that glitchy mess. My internet's been acting funky, so sorry for that
Eleanor.
Glitch. But you didn't miss anything.
I can't believe it. All of our friends, all those people. Oh, Conrad.
I'm sorry, Conrad. You're sorry? You're sorry? You're the reason they came to Prescott in the first place. She's there because of you.
Conrad, easy, buddy. This wasn't his fault.
Bullshit. Francine, Prescott, all because this washed-up cheat walked through our gates. I should have known it the second I looked at you. We just lost someone, too. So, say what you have to say. What? That's supposed to make me feel better?
Calm down, Conrad. Please.
All I know is, if it wasn't for him...
Back
the fuck off! Now! Just back away!
Take it easy, son. Gabe, no. This isn't necessary.
What are you talking about? Yes, it is. I told you.
I get that you're trying to help, but this isn't how you do it. Just do it already. I don't even care anymore.
Just put it down, Gabe.
Come on, kid.
You kill an unarmed man, you'll regret it for the rest of your life. You hear me?
Don't touch my uncle again.
Fuck me. Gabe!
Let him go. He just needs to cool off.
Clementine turning into Jane. And Conrad's becoming Kenny.
We have to go back. We have to bury her.
I wish we could, but
Prescott's overrun. We can't go back.
Well, we're not safe here either. What about Richmond? I've heard there's a community there. If it's true, they'll have food, walls, and maybe even a hospital.
Another community?
It's to find the motherfuckers who did this. They took my home. They took my... God damn it!
The one thing we all need is a place to call home. Maybe Richmond can be that place.
Richmond? Huh.
It's something at least.
Yeah. Fuck it. Let's go.
That's a spirit, man.
Wait, Clem's shorter than Gabe?
Hope so. Might be good for them both. They need someone their own age they can talk to. Come on, guys. We got a long drive ahead of us.
No, is Gabe gonna be a love interest for Clementine? Is Gabe going to be Clem's love interest? They just said they're the same age. And considering Clementine's bonding with him in Walking Dead, that means love.
I feel like I'm burning up. And I'm dying of thirst.
Good thing we stole water. Yeah, Kate's sending Javier a lot of mixed signals. I mean, she likes him now.
How's her forehead feel?
Hot. Hot.
Fuck. It's probably sepsis. Sooner we get to Richmond, the better. Oh, goddammit. Oh, it really hurts.
Hey, you're gonna be fine, Kate.
I'm just... trying to be realistic.
Yeah, well, I'm trying to be optimistic.
Javi, we both know what's coming.
You dying?
We do. And this is gonna sound fucked up, but maybe this is my chance for Christ. I don't know. A graceful exit. Not many people get those. Might be one of the lucky ones.
Gabe. Come on, Gabe might hear you.
He's gonna have to deal with this sooner or later.
Plus, Gabe doesn't like you, he said.
Mariana died. I couldn't stop it. And Gabe, I heard what happened when we stopped. Isn't it obvious? Look, he might be turning into David. He might be turning into you. He's not that sweet little boy I first met.
He needs to be tough. Tougher than David ever was. That's how he'll survive. It's what this world demands.
Maybe I just don't understand this world anymore. All I care about is him becoming who he needs to be. And it's gonna be on you to make sure that happens.
You know I'll be there for him. For as long as he wants me to be.
I do know. But it's still nice to hear.
Oh! Gonna bet Gabe might die.
Sorry. You should get some rest, Kate. We all should. Really.
With pleasure. Parents just love pretending the rest of us can't hear.
Oh. I wouldn't know. Clementine didn't know her parents because they died. Watch my first video on that. So is Javier going to get another flashback too? Or will we get to play as Clementine once again? So yeah, the Glitchmobiles finally made it to a safe place. There's Trip.
Great. What now?
I've got some bad news.
Let me guess. We're lost?
Not exactly.
What then?
Well, we got a bunch of cars clogging the underpass. Too many to drive through. We're gonna need to move some of them out of the way.
Hey, I'm coming too.
I'll stay with Kate and keep a lookout.
Yell at us if anything happens.
Awfully convenient the pass is blocked like this.
Not convenient at all, if you ask me.
Fuck walkers. Oh, Clem using James tactic. Oh, so now Conrad's okay with us too.
If we move that car right there, we should be good. Come on, let's get to work and clear it out.
Oh, we get to talk to people. We'll go talk to Trip first, since he's cool with us.
How we doing?
Conrad doesn't look too good over there.
Tell me about it.
He's a good man, Javi. Known him a long time. This is just a dark day for him.
Yeah.
Keep an eye on him for me, all right?
Dark day for all of us. Sorry. I know how to make Javier move faster now. Ooh, let's check what's in here. Oh, we got him. Let's grab that wrench that the zombie was somehow holding on to. Hang on, I want to talk to people first. Let's get all that stuff out of the way. Ooh, an ice cream truck. Let's search this car for parts. So, I'm trying to remember who's in our group. Kate and Eleanor are waiting in the car. Clementine's guarding for us.
Man, those might come in handy.
Ooh, jumper cables. Guess we might need those on that towing truck. Let's see how Gabe's doing.
Saw you and Clementine talking back there.
So? We were just talking. She seems pretty cool.
Uh-huh.
No, please tell me I'm wrong that Clementine and Gabe aren't going to be love interests. Let's talk about Clem.
What's up?
It's complicated. I had a friend. He had a wife, a son. He was really protective.
Oh, Kenny.
And after that, there were others. The thing about people is they always change. Most people only care about themselves. Never think otherwise.
Wait, that's it? We just hear about Clem's cynicism? You kidding me? Alright, let's talk to Conrad. See what cynical thing he has to say.
Nah, man. I'm not good. I know. Let's just get this shit over with and get to Richmond.
Okay, so talking to these people was completely pointless. Because they didn't have anything important to say. Clem's just standing there not helping. Even though Clementine was one of the most competent characters in the video game. But why would she bother helping people survive? Nah, sorry, invisible wall. Oh, wait, I passed the truck. Silly me. Alright, so let's try and use this.
We need to power it somehow.
Use the jumper cables we just took.
Pop the hood.
You should better not mess up my baby here.
Oh, come on. In the first game, Lee had to tighten everything. And we gotta use the wrench.
Now I can pull out the cable.
Connect. There we go. Come on, Lee gave us a more detailed car engine than that.
Here goes nothing.
Hey! There we go!
Oh, that car had no tires.
We good?
Be ready to move once the wreck is clear. We should be right behind you.
Then
walkers on the other side, right? Yep, walkers.
Get the walkers!
Buddy!
That's a whole lot of E buttons.
Go, go, go! Just drive! Get into Richmond! We're right behind you!
We'll meet Kate and Eleanor at the safe zone. Stop out of ammo. Up, we're on top of a dumpster, just like Glenn. It's okay, just crawl underneath the dumpster and they can't reach us. Oh, Conrad saved us. He likes us now. Who's that?
Whoa, stop! There's somebody over there. What? Where?
It's Jesus.
Shit. Everybody get down. Wait, was this all a trap?
Keep your heads down. Guy could have a rifle.
Whoever you are out there, we don't want any trouble, okay? What the hell? He's gone. Everyone stay here and keep behind cover. I'm gonna see what I can find out.
Be careful.
It looks like Jesus from The Walking Dead. A guy nicknamed Jesus, not the actual Jesus, in case you're unfamiliar. Alright, so slowly approach. There's gonna be a jump scare, right? Alright, let's go see. Yeah, I think it's Jesus. I recognize him. His real name is Paul Monroe, but the TV show calls him Paul Rovia.
I'm gonna need you to turn around for me. Slowly. Did you hear me?
Oh, he's tricking us. It's a fake. He put his coat on a fake tire. Clever.
That thing's not a toy. Drop it, or you might hurt yourself.
It's Jesus.
Now then, I'm not gonna shoot. Not unless you make me. I just want to talk. You got me? Just want to have a word.
Look, I don't want any trouble here, okay?
Just answer my questions, and you have my word, you'll be fine. You, the two guys there, the kids, the women in the car, I saw you split up. I overheard that little argument just now. Your friends over there aren't gonna shoot me, right? You folks have your shit together?
They're good people. They've lost a lot.
Sure. We all have.
Recently.
Ah, fresh wounds. That makes sense. You're going to Richmond. That tells me you got something to do with what's going on down there. Question is, whose side are you on?
Look, man, I don't know who you're...
Oh, come on, we gotta beat Jesus.
Don't move.
Yeah, Clementine. Clementine, Jesus, two of my favorite characters meeting, plus Javier.
Well, is he one of them?
Hey, man, what do you mean by them? Who's them?
You know what I'm talking about. The New Frontier.
What? No, I'm not with those guys. You got this backwards.
Javi, this guy's full of donkey shit.
Do you want to let me talk?
You call it a hunch, but I don't think he's with those guys. Says you. How do we know for sure?
It's the truth.
Nothing.
Yeah, Jesus lacks the brand.
I'm on my way to Richmond, just like you. I lost touch with some good people there when the New Frontier took over.
What did you say?
The New Frontier. They took over Richmond? Don't tell me you didn't know that.
Fuck. Oh, God. Eleanor and Kate. They're headed right into the middle of those assholes.
At least now we got an excuse to go after those motherfuckers.
What are we gonna do?
Everyone, just calm down.
Calm down? Calm down? How the hell do you want us to be calm about this? They're gonna fucking kill
us. What if we get to them first?
There's an old train tunnel that runs under the James River. From what I hear, it should be a straight shot into Richmond.
A train tunnel.
I could lead you guys there.
Clementine doing some deep breathing exercises.
The hobby here said you're good people and all. Maybe you could lower those guns first.
Lower it in my ass. We're gonna tie you up and make sure your story checks out.
That's really not necessary.
No, tying him up is useless. Jesus has escaped from rope bonds.
We all just met.
Lower your guns.
Javi, man, don't.
Do you trust me or not?
Yeah, if you've seen the TV show, you know Jesus is a good guy.
Thank you. Ready? This way.
Hey, what do we call you?
Sorry, forgot to introduce myself. It's Paul, but my friends call me Jesus.
Told you. Clementine flashback. So where are we flashing back to this time where we play as Clementine for about 10 minutes? So is AJ alive or dead? Come on, Clem.
Shit.
cover his mouth. Oh, it's actually working?
We're gonna wait for them to go, and then we're gonna find you some dinner. Hopefully you find us some dinner.
Yeah, it sounded like that walker was squishing something.
Hey, I can hear you in there. Let me in. Please. God, there's so many. Please, don't leave me out here.
Saving this bald lady here.
God damn it!
I hope she doesn't betray us. Ghostbusters. Sorry, I couldn't resist.
You guys live in here? You seem kind of young to be a mom. What are you, 13?
I knew his parents, but they're gone now. I'm all he has.
And he's cute and lucky. He has someone looking after him. Not much of that anymore. We were out there scouting. Nothing out of the ordinary, and then... chaos and... shit. Those bastards are slow, but goddammit, there's enough of them.
Oh, is this a new frontier girl? She's covering her neck with which has the brands.
Thought we were ready for anything. What were you scouting for? Gas? Water? Any supplies we could find, really?
Calling it the twist is she's with the new frontier.
My people are probably at the rendezvous by now. What's left of them, at least? By the way, I'm Ava. My group, we call ourselves the New Frontier.
Yep, I was right. So Clementine and AJ were a part of them.
Why don't you come with me? Meet my people. We have food, blankets, bottled water. Come on, dinner's on me. I owe you one.
That sounds good. Sounds great, actually.
Once the herd is gone, my people will find us.
So Clementine was possibly a member of them if you chose that route. I hope that's not how Alvin Jr. died, though.
But I've heard you can get through.
So Jesus is leading us.
Javi, I need to talk to you.
Wow, graphics have gotten better now.
Should have told you this earlier, but there hasn't been a right time. It's about the New Frontier. I've met them before.
What do you mean, met them?
I was one of them. I should have told you sooner. I really should have.
You were with those monsters?
They're not all like that. I'm not asking you to forgive me. But you have to understand, I had nobody.
Wow, so Clementine rode with a gang.
Supplies. I was all alone, Javi. You don't know what that's like.
Are we gonna get separated? Did you kill your family? I know I didn't, because I played the first game.
Tell me you're not still one of them.
No way. Believe me. I just had to explain, because if they're really in control in Richmond, I can't let them see me. I just can't.
So when we reach the other side of this tunnel, I'm leaving.
Y'all planning on joining us?
Shh. Yeah, sup, Conrad, you'll give us away.
You all hear that? Coming from over there. Can you see anything?
Yep, jump scare.
They're everywhere! Fuck, they are. Keep sharp. Watch out!
Yeah, flashlight beating. Now, Gabe. Jesus! Yeah! Got him. Just barely.
What the fuck? No one ever mentioned a train in the
way. Better find a way around here. We're fucking dead.
Maybe we can just go through. Well, does it open?
Come on, Q.
I got it. Come on. Daylight's ahead. Thank fucking God. Let's go.
Now we're whipping off Resident Evil
6. Bobby and I will block the door. You guys go ahead and make sure it's clear.
Make it fast. Right ahead of
him. Oh, Conrad's gonna betray us.
Hold the door shut till I can find something to barricade it with.
Hurry!
Ah, shit! I'm gonna have to break this thing off.
Hey, they're almost here.
More fun, man.
Javi! I can't. There's too many! Help! Okay, let's go.
Yeah, we saved them.
I wouldn't touch that gun, girl. You either, cowboy.
What the hell are you doing?
I heard you too. You think I'm stupid? Finish your little story. Now.
We need to keep moving.
No, you need to talk. Put the gun down, Con. Not until she rolls up her sleeve.
What? Why?
Oh, Clementine's telling the truth.
I fucking knew it.
You're one of them?
You're goddamn right she is. What other bullshit did you shove down our throats, huh?
She has a right to her secrets like you have a right to yours.
Secrets isn't the point. You're missing the bigger picture, son. Don't you see? We bring her to Richmond, they'll give us whatever we want. Medical help for Kate. She's our bargaining chip.
They won't bargain with you. You don't know them.
Won't know until we try.
She's not a bargaining chip. She's a friend.
Oh, I'm sure after less than a day, you two are just soulmates. Not a chance in hell. Seriously? It's our best option, and you know it. Hell, it's our only option.
Go to hell, Conrad. I'm not doing this. If you want to shoot me, shoot me.
How about I shoot your little boyfriend here instead?
What the fuck, Conrad?
Did you let her walk through that door?
Crazy. Shoot
him. Shoot anybody. Just tell Clem this is how it's gotta be. And then we all step into the sunshine. Come on, man, be reasonable. This helps both of us.
Holy shit. Oh my God.
You two should go.
What about you?
I'll find my own way.
Oh, so Gabe lost his chance.
He's dead. God, it just happened so fast.
I'm sorry this had to happen. I really am. Let's go.
There's Jesus on trip.
Where's Conrad? Did he not make it out?
He lost it in the tunnel. Attacked us.
What do you mean? What happened?
He and Clem started arguing, and then shit just went south.
We had to leave him behind.
Shit! Fuck!
Try to stay quiet.
Jesus fucking Christ. Damn it, Conrad.
And the girl, where is she? Or should we assume the worst?
She ran off.
I just don't know what the hell is going on anymore. What a shit show!
This isn't what any of us wanted. But right now, we need to find Kate and Eleanor.
You're right. I just wish...
And Tripp is losing a lot of people, too. And Clementine left the story, everybody. Now it's back to Javier and his problems.
If people are here, that's where they would have ended up.
At least we have Jesus. So this
Why is it so quiet? Thought there'd be New Frontier marching in the streets and shit. Practicing on walkers or... whatever the fuck they do.
It does seem strangely quiet.
Maybe we just got lucky.
Stop saying that, then bad things happen. So this is what Jesus has been doing when he wasn't appearing with Rick Grimes, everyone. He was helping Javier. Oh, there's the New Frontier.
Did they see us?
I don't think so.
Can you see anything, Javi? What are they doing?
That's their car!
Hey, keep it down.
Oh man, I'm going stealth.
Kate, can you hear me? Kate, talk to me. Say something.
Javi?
Yes?
Could really use something to take the edge off right about now.
Very funny.
I've been saving it for a while.
Found Kate, but where's Eleanor? We need the medic. Wait, Clementine's there.
Kate! Are you okay?
What was Clementine doing there?
Where's Eleanor?
She went ahead to get help. She hasn't come back.
Damn it. They must have got her.
Jesus, how far is it to their compound?
Not too much farther now. A couple blocks at most.
Gabe, help me lift her up.
Yeah, Jesus is gonna get out of this alive because he's a canon character.
I'm thinking we walk right up to their front door and beg if we have to.
Alright, fine.
Here we go.
Alright, we're going to go see the New Frontier.
There it is. New Richmond.
We're here, Kate. I'm gonna get you inside, okay?
Javi, if they can save me, how about you and me finally take that trip to Norway?
Oh, now she likes us.
The Northern Lights. Remember, sky lit up all green and purple.
As long as we make some time to hit the slopes, I'm in.
Jesus, there's a solid possibility this isn't gonna go our way. If you want to stay behind, I wouldn't blame you.
Hey, this is where I was going in the first place.
No guards?
Hey!
It's Discount Merle again.
You again? You must have some kind of death wish.
She needs medical help.
And you help one of our people.
Uh-huh. What's your point? After what you did to our people? I'm not inclined to help any of you.
I know we've both got a bone to pick here, but we can hash that out later. She needs to get to the hospital or she's gonna die.
Then I guess she's gonna die.
It was your men that shot her. Your bullets. You owe it to us to help now.
We don't owe you shit. It's got nothing to do with me. Your people, your problems.
That girl your people shot, that was her daughter. And the other one, Gabe, He's right here beside me, watching her die. You can stop this if you want to.
Please! Kate's dying! She needs help!
It's not like I don't have a heart, okay? But your people started this whole fucking thing in the first place!
Let's not forget what you did at Prescott. What you did to our home.
Prescott, right. That whole situation was a damn mess. It happened! It's over! Nothing I can do about it now!
Please, I am begging you, just let us in!
Now, all of you, lower your weapons.
Might be a good idea to play along here, at least for now.
You put him down, I'll see that as an expression of good faith. Nice and easy.
Everybody, put him down.
Trip, please, you're the boss.
Yeah, Trip's Javier second in command.
Hands behind your heads, all of you.
We let him do this, it's over. We can't give him another inch.
No.
Guess we're doing this the hard way then.
What the hell's going on out here?
They said they weren't here to hurt anybody, so I was trying to see if they...
Oh, it's David.
Dad?
And believe it or not, that was the end of episode 2 of The Walking Dead Season 3, A New Frontier. It looks like David might be the leader of the New Frontier, so that's some family problems that will happen next episode. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe, and tune in for more videos posted here on Wolf & Friends Gaming. I'm your host, Catastrophe, and I wish you all a Happy New Year.